During this current crisis, some of the problems our homeless families face are being exacerbated. To help counter this, we've been providing hygiene packs, hot meal provision, and trauma support.
We've also seen a drop in families accessing health services. So we've got Sarah here, our in-house paediatrician, doing some wellbeing checks and answering any questions parents might have.